Welcome to our channel Edu Indian Bros.
EIB.
I'm C. Tan Kumar of 10th grade.
Hello, I'm C. Rubindraj of 3rd grade. First of all, we thank all our viewers for their love and support for my last video.
Today, in this video, we are going to deliver some important facts about the Nobel Prize. Before moving to the video, please subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon so that you will get our channel's updates.
Let's jump into the video.
Interesting facts about the Nobel Prize. What is a Nobel Prize and who founded the Nobel Prize? A Nobel Prize is a set of annual international awards bestowed in several categories by Swedish and Norwegian institutions in recognition of academic, cultural and scientific advances. Alfred Nobel founded the Nobel Prize. The will of Alfred Nobel established the five Nobel Prizes in 1895. The prizes in chemistry, physics, physiology and medicine, literature and peace were first awarded in 1901. What do Nobel laureates get? Each Nobel laureate receives a Nobel diploma, a Nobel medal and a document confirming the Nobel Prize amount. Each Nobel diploma is a unique work of art created by former Swedish and Norwegian artists and calligraphers. What is the value of prize amount in Indian rupees? Recently, in 2020, the prize amount increased from 9 million to 10 million Swedish krona, which is equal to 8 crore 30 lakhs and 27,000 rupees. Who won the first Nobel Prize? Henri Dunant, the founder of International Committee of Red Cross, shared the first Nobel Peace Prize with Frederick Pasi in 1901. Who selects the Nobel laureate? The Royal Swedish Academy of Sciences selects the Nobel laureate in the field of physics and chemistry. The Karolinska Institute selects the Nobel laureate in the field of physiology and medicine. The Swedish Academy for the Nobel Prize selects the Nobel laureate in literature. And the committee of 5 persons to be elected by the Norwegian Parliament selects the Nobel Peace Prize. In 1968, the Swedish Central Bank, honoring its 300th anniversary, created an endowment to fund a new prize honoring achievement in economic studies, properly known as Bank of Sweden Prize in Economic Sciences, in the memory of Alfred Nobel. How many times Nobel Prize are won by women? Between 1901 and 2020, the Nobel Prize and the Prize in Economic Sciences have been awarded 57 times to women. Marie Curie was honored twice. Who is the youngest and oldest Nobel laureate? The youngest Nobel laureate is Malala Yousafzai, received the 2014 Nobel Peace Prize. She was 17 years old at the time. And the oldest Nobel laureate is John B. Goodenough, received the Nobel Prize of 2019 in chemistry when he was 97 years old. How many Indian citizens have won the Nobel Prize? 5 Indian citizens so far have won the Nobel Prize. They are Rabindranath Tagore in 1913 for literature, Sir C.V. Raman in 1930 for physics, Mother Teresa in 1979 for peace, Amartya Sen in 1998 for economic sciences, and Kailash Satyarthi in 2014 for peace. Who refused the Nobel Prize and why? Jean-Paul Sartre was awarded the 1914 Nobel Prize in Literature and he declined the prize because he had consistently declined all official honors. Lee Daktou was awarded the 1973 Nobel Peace Prize jointly with US Secretary of State Henry Kissinger. They were awarded the prize for negotiating the Vietnam Peace Accord. Lee Daktou said that he was not in the position to accept the prize, citing the situation in Vietnam as his reasons. Lastly, let us see the Nobel laureates of 2020. In the field of physics, Roger Penrose, Reinhard Genzel and Andrea Ghez received the Nobel Prize in Physics for their discoveries that improved the understanding of the universe, including work on black holes. In the field of chemistry, the Nobel Prize in Chemistry was jointly awarded to Emmanuel Charpentier and Jennifer A. Doudna for their discoveries of CRISPR-Cas9, a method of genome editing. In the field of physiology and medicine, the Nobel Prize was awarded to Dr. Sabi J. Alter, Michael Harton, and Charles M. Rice for the discovery of the hepatitis C virus. The Nobel Committee has said that these three scientists have made possible blood tests and new medicine that have saved millions of lives. In the field of literature, the Nobel Prize in Literature was awarded to Louis Gluck, one of America's most celebrated poet, for an unmistakable poetic voice that, with all sheer beauty, makes individual existence universal. In the field of peace, the Nobel Peace Prize was awarded to World Food Programme for its effort to surge a combat in global hunger amid the coronavirus pandemic, which has swept around the world with devastating impact. In the field of economic sciences, the Nobel Prize in Economic Sciences was awarded to Paul R. Milgrom and Robert B. Wilson for improvements to auction theory and new inventions to auction formats. Thanks for watching. Before signing up, please subscribe to our channel
and press the bell icon.
And congrats to the Nobel laureates of 2020. Hope you like this video, and that's signing off, EdUndian Bros.
Thanks for watching.